There have been more fatal workplace accidents this year, despite the decline in work activities because of the circuit breaker. Minister of State for Manpower, Zaki Mohamad, has urged companies to review and improve their safety systems and processes during this downtime.
From 1st January till 17 April this year, we recorded 14 fatalities compared to 9 last year. This worrying trend reinforces the need for employers and workers to make WISH a priority and press on with efforts to improve it, even during these difficult times.
During the virtual launch of the Workplace Safety and Health campaign, he added that it's timely to also focus on workers' health. A microsite for employers and employees was launched, containing useful tips on disease and lifestyle management. Companies are also encouraged to allow workers to learn from home during this period. And to do that, the WSH Council has developed training slides and videos of specific hazards at the workplace.